All right. Remodeling. We got to bring stuff out of this window, which is on the second story. And there's going to be a dumpster over there. So we got this culvert pipe with a long come along that I have lagged into one of the beams inside the wall, and we are going to pull this thing up and see how it goes. That was the trouble, trying to figure out how to get this big chutes and ladders thing up to the second story window. So we're gonna take the camera back here and see if we can get a good angle. Which might work like that. Let's give it a go.
It looks like it'll work now. Yeah, my fingers are never fit in these gloves right because of my disfigured knuckle. What? You gonna cheer me on?
Yeah.
I don't know how that thing got twisted around again. Can you come over here and flip that pulley over? See how it's twisted around? Come over around this side of the pipe. Not that it's gonna matter very much, but see, there's a little spinner on that hook, on the top of the hook. If you turn the pulley without the hook, yeah, like that. Keep going. A little more. Perfect. Thanks. I'm not catching on his
no
thing or anything, am I?
Not at all.
Okay. Now, the worst part is getting the pulley up over the edge of the roof. I need a board or something.
I can get you a board.
Change over the pipe. Get back and work back. Yes. Thank you. to keep talking. Once the pulley clears the edge of the roof, now you can take the board out. Keep walking this way. Same exact thing, go behind it with the board. You gotta go up to the edge of the roof with the board. You want me to come over and help you?
Yeah, it's gonna be a little difficult till the dumpster arrives, though.
That's how you get it done. What do you think? Gonna get it out of the. Get it up a little closer, get it in position, get the tail up in the air so it can hit the dumpster, and boom, we're done. I can't push the button with my gloves on.